I'm Ben with Sentry Software, and today I'm going to show you how to track the energy usage and carbon emissions of your data center using Hardware Sentry and its Grafana dashboards. So in my example here, our IT infrastructure is made up of two sites, one in Ottawa and one in Paris. So let's take a look at the Ottawa site dashboard, and we'll jump right to the power, cost, and CO2 emissions section. Here we can see the total power consumed by the monitored devices, as well as a calculated total of the facility power. In this panel as well, we can see the live consumption data of the systems, as well as a projected monthly and yearly consumption and CO2 emission. If you want to see the historical data, the daily consumption for the last 30 days, monthly consumption, cost, and CO2 emissions, just scroll down to the history panel. And if you're seeing here that your site is a big energy consumer and has a large carbon footprint, what you can do is go up to the site temperature optimization section and look at what the recommendation is for increasing the ambient temperature of the data center. In our case here, increasing the ambient temperature of the data center to 25 degrees would potentially save us $254 a year and 0.1 tons of CO2 emissions. Keep in mind, this is a very small data center and that's a very small temperature increase. Your impact could be much greater than that. Another way that you can reduce the power consumption and CO2 emissions of your data center is to replace over-consuming equipment. And that's really easy to spot in this dashboard. If you just scroll down to the host section, you'll see that they're ordered from the highest consuming to lowest consuming systems by default. And so if you want to take a look at one of these systems that's consuming a lot of power, you can just click on it and it will take you to that system's detailed dashboard. So as you can see, Hardware Sentry and its Grafana dashboards are a really great way to track and reduce the power consumption and CO2 emissions of your data center and potentially make a positive impact on your bottom line and on the planet. And the good news is that Hardware Sentry is free to use and you're not on your own. We do have support plans available that give you access to our expert support team in case you need a helping hand. If you want more information or you want to download the product, check out our website, sentrysoftware.com. Don't forget to check out our other videos, and thanks for watching.